Well, the weekend looks great. Saturday in particular, we do expect a few windward showers in the morning as we normally do. But the boost in rain and winds will actually come and arrive on Saturday night into Sunday. Leeward spots remain on the dry side, of course. And across the state right now, 80 in Honolulu, 78 Kahului, 76 Lihue. High pressure still in control, but it's kind of pushed to the side. So wind speeds initially tomorrow will start to decrease. And this system to the north, this long line of clouds breaking apart, it's a cold front that's just going to deteriorate, but add some moisture to the islands around Sunday into Monday. For now, things have dried up quite nicely. Yes, we have a few offshore showers, but most of the rain today has been very, very light within the Ko'olau Mountains. Maui's been mostly dry with the exception of South Maui and the Kula District. And then on the Big Island, not even much rain for the Big Island compared to what we've seen earlier this week. So very, very light showers in through tomorrow. Saturday night, we get a boost. In surf, we have double-digit surf for the north, right under the advisory level of 15 feet, 10 to 14 for the north, 6 to 10 out west, 1 to 3 for the south shores. No box jellies this weekend. So for the rest of this evening, just partly cloudy and light windward showers. Tomorrow, plenty of sunshine until Saturday night. That's when we could see our rain start to increase. And that's because of the influx of moisture brought in by that storm system to the north. So not anything that's heavy, just active windward showers Sunday into Monday. And then it starts to dry up again. In the meantime, we don't lose our trades. They will remain over the islands for the next 7 days. Just a higher chance of rain, especially Sunday into Monday. Joe, back to you.